Hello everyone, my name is Norman and welcome to Flora Friday. And today we are doing one of my favorite plant, the cork bush. Now at the moment, as you can see, the tree has got like some nice, lovely, beautiful purple flower, which attract lots of insects, as well as like, you know, birds that such as like, you know, sun birds that feed on nectar. If you look on the main bark, and that's where the name for the plant come from, it appeared to look like, you know, a cork like, and it's easily to remove, especially when we normally go on our walks. We use this as an insecticide. So what, because of the poison the bark has, or the tree has, one can use this to rub in their pants before walking, just to for ticks not to get to one. And also, if you have like, you know, a couple that are not having a baby or having a problem with, like, you know, having lots of miscarriages, what they can do, the couple can be tied on this tree back to back, and the powdered roots can be given to them during the ritual, so they can have, like, you know, babies. And thank you.